We're teaching people how to resolve local disputes over the siting, over the location of renewable energy facilities. But there's real resistance in many places. And this course looks at the reasons for that resistance, and we teach ways of resolving those disputes, of how to respond. You're going to hear a lot of different presentations, different points of view. You'll also hear from actual stakeholders, tribal stakeholders, environmental stakeholders. These will all be voices. You'll find out what groups are opposed and why. If you are in the energy industry, if you are a student studying engineering of renewable energy, you should understand about the siting process because facilities won't get built. This course covers material that's not covered in most other renewable energy courses. There are four key parts to this course. The first looks at the technologies involved in delivering renewable energy. The second looks at the regulatory, the legal, the administrative, the political context. The third segment deals with sources of local resistance. And the fourth piece teaches the techniques or the skills necessary to negotiate consensus. Let's learn about mediation, the most important negotiation technique for bringing large groups of people to the point of agreement.